was on my penis. Denise from the cleaners, fuck me good, you should have seen us. Big booty bitch, switch unbearable. French roll styling, body like a stallion. Sizing up the figure while my shit getting bigger. Debating on a fucker, do I wanna be a nigga? Caressing this bitch, plus I'm checking out them tits. Sipping on that fine shit I ain't used to buying. I gotta hit it from behind, it's mandatory. Like taking hoes money, but that's another story. For surely, pussy on toast. After we toast, her clothes fail like Bishop and Juice. The womb beater, clean pussy eater. Inserting my chalk in that spot hotter than the hottest block. Don't stop. Response I got when I was knocking it. Clock steady ticking, kinky finger licking. And can on, semen's at my tip when she moans. I gotta slow down before I come soon. And work that nigga like a slave owner. When I dropped off my outfit, she knew I wanted to bone her. She foaming at them lips, the ones between her hips. Pubic hairs looking like some sour cream dip. Without the nacho, my dick hit the spot though. Pussy tighter than conditions of us black folks. We in the final stretch, the last part of sex. I bust a fat ass nut, then I woke up next. Like what the fuck is going on here? This bitch evaporated. Pussy and all just picked up and vacated. Now I'm frustrated cause my dick was unprotected. And Dr. Wesley telling me I really got that shit.
Chick's got it coming. Someone better get this bitch before she gets kicked in the stomach. And she's pregnant and she's egging me on, begging me to throw her off the steps of this porch. My only weapon is force, and I don't wanna resort to violence of any sort. But what's she shoving me for? Doesn't she love me no more? Wasn't she hugging me 4 minutes ago at the door? Man, I'm this close to going toe-to-toe with this whore. What would you do if she was telling you she wants a divorce? She's having another baby in a month and it's yours. And you find out it isn't, cause this bitch has been visiting someone else and sucking his dick and kissing you on the lips when you get back to Michigan. Now the plot is thickening and worse, cause you feel like you've been sticking your fucking dick in a hearse. So you paranoid at every little cold that you get. Ever since they told you this shit, you've been holding your dick. So you go to the clinic sweating every minute you win it. Then the doctor comes out looking like Dennis the Menace. And it's obvious to everyone in the lobby it's AIDS. He ain't even gotta call you in his office to say it. So you check back home, cause you gon' get that hoe. When you see it, you gon' bend her fucking neck back, yo. Cause you love her, you never would expect that blow. Obi told you to scoop, how could she stoop that low? Jesus, I don't believe this. Bitch works at the cleaners, bringing me home diseases, swinging from Obi's penis. She's so deceiving, shit, this hoe's a genius. She G'd us.
That's why I ain't got no time for these games and stupid tricks. For these bitches on my dick. That's how dudes be getting sick. That's how dicks be getting tricks. Falling victims to this shit. From these bitches on my dicks. Fucking chickens with no ribs. That's why I ain't got no time.
I'm busy, yeah.
Fuck these bitches.
Fuck them all.
Get money. Shady Records.
Woo!
Obi Trice. Eminem, motherfucker. New Millennium shit.